Hey coach, welcome back to our channel. Today I want to dig deep into how you can start getting client testimonials. And to me, it doesn't matter if you don't have any clients or you already have clients. And I'll start with option one first, where you don't have any clients. And this is what I would do, okay? Very easy. You take out your phone. I don't have my phone with me, but what I would do is I take out my phone and I would hit the camera and I would shoot a 1 minute video and I'd post it to Facebook. And I would tag all the parents that I know or anyone that I know that has any influence over kids. And I would say, this is exactly what I would do. I'd pull out my phone, I would say, hey, this is Coach Ben. I'm putting on a couple of free sessions. What I'm looking for is some testimonials from players who come and train with me. If you wanna come do one of these free sessions, click the button below and we can set up a time to chat over the phone so we can schedule this free session. And like I'd post it to Facebook and I would do that until I get enough testimonials. And what I would do though is I'd post that video, I would meet these kids and these parents, and in exchange for a free session, they're going to give me a testimonial. And why do you want a testimonial though? Well, you want testimonials to show social proof that kids have trained with you and parents can vouch for you. That is very important when parents go to your website or when they read emails about you or when they see any marketing message about you. They want to see, does this work for others? If so, it's more believable. It makes the parents want to buy into your program when they can see results from other kids that you've trained. And if you don't have any testimonials, then it's hard for parents to make that buying decision because often they will ask you, well, who else have you trained? And if you haven't trained anyone before or if they haven't seen any case studies on your website, then there's nothing you can say. That's why if you don't have anyone yet, like do what I just said on Facebook and ask them to write you a testimonial, right? Very easy, right? If you already have clients, the thing that I would do at your next session is I would say this word for word. I'd say, hey, Ms. Jones, thank you so much for being part of our program. I really enjoy, you know, training Johnny. Johnny's done so well the last couple of months. If you have a second, could you write me a testimonial about Johnny's progress? I would love to showcase that on my next newsletter. How does that sound, Ms. Jones? Ms. Jones is not gonna say no to that because she knows, number one, you appreciate her, you see his results, like you show them that they've been committed, like you show them that you care, and in exchange, she's gonna write a testimonial and you're gonna highlight Johnny on your next newsletter. And every kid wants to be highlighted and every parent is gonna feel proud to see that testimonial, you know, on the newsletter, and they're gonna know that other parents see that too. So again, if you just ask parents to do it, they will do it. But here's where I see coaches struggle with this. They try to overthink testimonials and they end up not asking because they think, oh, I don't know if this parent wants me to do it. I don't think they're gonna give me a testimonial. They don't seem like the type of parents that would do that. And I see all these BS excuses that coaches make. The only way that you can get testimonials is if you ask, and you need to ask all the time. You should ask multiple times. Even if someone gives you one, like 3 or 4 months later, ask them to give you another one. And the more of those testimonials you have, I can promise you, the more successful you will be. And I'm the same way with the coaches that we've helped over the last couple of years who've watched our YouTube videos that have taken action that are in our programs. If you click on this button here, you will see dozens of testimonials from coaches who've gone from like $0 to $5,000 or $10,000 a month. And that makes coaches who buy into our program, like they know, oh man, this is a real thing. This isn't just, you know, some scam or some guy who's trying to sell something. Like that's why I have testimonials for that. I have tons of testimonials from kids who I've personally trained. And again, having that social proof makes it way easier to buy. So if you have any questions about that, comment below, hit that subscribe button there if you wanna stay updated with any of our newest videos. That's it, I'll see you soon.